Today in wine history, North Dakota's first bonded winery since Prohibition was established in 2002, making North Dakota the last state to bond a winery.